Warning for the following counties. At 2:35 p.m., reports from these counties have issued an outbreak of a highly contagious virus. Some reports claim the outbreak started in the Hendricks and Herrien County hospitals. Symptoms of this virus include loss of coordination, confusion, and eventually, certain death. Reports have also claimed that those infected have acted out in an extremely violent behavior. Citizens are extremely advised to avoid anyone with these symptoms. At this time, these counties are under quarantine until further notice. As a safety precaution, nearby counties are advising citizens to stay in their homes until the situation is dealt with. Stay tuned for further details as they follow.
What is certain is that this seemingly unexplainable mass hysteria continues to spread throughout the heartland, with injuries reported to be in the thousands. We now go live to Catherine Lanfear at St. Augustine Memorial Hospital. Catherine?
David, the staff here says they haven't seen anything close to the sheer volume of casualties. Badly injured, very frightened people are pouring in, no exaggeration, by the hundreds. And we're told that most of the injuries are bites, not gunshot or stab wounds, as we were led to believe earlier. Just a few minutes ago, we spoke with one of the doctors that has been on call since this morning when the patients arrived.
We have seen cases of complete digit, finger extraction, deep throat laceration, even a large section of flesh torn away as if by a rabid dog or wild animal.
We've been told by nurses there have been complications.
Almost all wounds have shown immediate infection. Many have went into toxic shock. One patient...
Have there been fatalities?
Excuse me, please. I'm sorry, I have to go.